How to create Google Ads account. Search Google Ads in Google search engine. You should have a Gmail account for this. After the Google search, scroll down and select ads.google.com. Click on sign in. Use the Google or Gmail account which you have. Enter the password as well. I already have two accounts in my Gmail account, so now I will show you how to create a new account in simple and easy method. So click on this button, new Google Ads account. Even if it is a brand new Gmail ID, then you will be directed to this page directly. Here you need to click on the click to expert view mode, expert mode. Here you will have multiple options and goals to create an account, to create campaign and campaign types. But for now, we are creating an account. So create an account without a campaign. So just to create a account without any campaign, click on this link. Then you will be directed to a one-time settings page. So here you should be very careful, because once these are selected, they cannot be changed again. So be careful, select whichever country you are living and the time zone, and whichever the currency which you would like to add in your account. Once you are done with that, click on submit. Then explore your account. Yeah, account is ready to use. You can create a number of campaigns and ad groups and ads and for your business, whichever is applicable for you. Here you have settings for billing setup, talk documents, transactions and all. You can browse accordingly and fill your billing details and all for your use. Billing, here I will take you to the billing setup for you. Once see, I said no, these are one type settings, so you cannot change them. So accordingly enter your organization name, card details, and how you would like to pay for the Google Ads. So you need, after entering all these details, enter I agree and submit. Then this completes the setup of Google Ads.